Hi, I'm Myra Manibog, and you're watching Myra Experience. So today, I will share with you my experience dito sa Century Park Sheraton Hotel. This is located in Manila, in front of Harrison Plaza, no? Na napakaluma na ng mall. This is the pinaka-oldest mall dito sa Manila, Harrison Plaza. So, I know, ang alam ko, ang may-ari ng Century Park Hotel is Houshotan, if I'm not mistaken, ano? Pero that's what I know. So, join me in my Century Park Sheraton Hotel experience. Ang kanilang toilet and bath, diba? Puro salamin. And dito meron pa isang room. Ito ang kitchen. Kita nyo. May sink. Ayan, may gas range, open. Dito ang initan ng, initan ng tubig. May ref. Upwards. Ayan. Ito kalaki yung room. Pero actually, maliit itong room na to compared dun sa room na nakuha namin before. Kasi fully booked sila today. Kaya ito lang yung pinaka suite na available. So, ito sa kabilang wing. Hindi siya sa main wing. Doon siya parang ito yung original wing nila. Ayan siya. Okay, so here at the Century Park Hotel. And this is the breakfast buffet. Cafe in the park. And as you can see, full packed. Full packed ang kanilang breakfast buffet. Good morning! To show. Let's see their menu. This is the simple breakfast that I chose. Bacon and eggs lang with bread and
coffee.
Brewed coffee. Si Bon IT kumakain ng sinangag with longganisa, fish fillet and arroz a la cubana. Morning. Mamaya kukuha ko ng French toast. This is the lobby, or main lobby of Century Park. Ayan ang kanilang Japanese restaurant. Ayan, at ito, makita nyo yung kanilang coffee shop. Going up. And may boutique din dito. Going up ayan.